U.S. nat gas futures experienced a surge of over 4%, reaching $2.55 on Thursday, following the release of an EIA report, indicating a storage draw larger than anticipated. According to government data, U.S. utilities withdrew 87 billion cubic feet of natural gas from storage last week, surpassing market expectations of a 79 billion decrease. Still, nat gas prices are poised for a more than 40% decline in 2023, marking the most substantial drop since 2006, due to an oversupply situation. The unprecedented levels of domestic natural gas production in the U.S. have enabled utilities to build up reserves, currently exceeding the seasonal average by 10%. Simultaneously, the impact of milder weather has lessened heating demand. Forecasts indicate a 4% reduction in heating degree days compared to the preceding 10-year average, leading to a 2% decline in space heating consumption compared to the 5-year average. Meanwhile, European nat gas futures fell more than 50% to around €34 per megawatt hour in 2023, after a rise in 2022, due to persistently low demand, allowing the region to maintain healthy gas reserves. As of December 26, gas storage levels in the European Union stood at 87%, with Germany at 90%, France at 84%, and Italy at 83%. Looking ahead, northwestern Europe anticipates a warm start to early 2024, with above-average temperatures, leading to diminished power demand and lower natural gas consumption, following a warm December. Also, a challenging economic outlook suggests limited potential for a significant increase in industrial consumption in the near future. Weather forecasts for December 28 to January 3 show a blend of rain and snow in the eastern U.S., with milder temperatures, leading to lower national demand in the coming days. However, colder conditions expected in the Midwest and Northeast next week could potentially heighten gas demand. Looking ahead, there is anticipation of a recovery in prices as demand increases, driven by the emergence of new U.S. LNG export plants in the United States, Canada, and Mexico. Meanwhile, Australia's LNG exports are expected to decline to 81 million metric tons in the next year and 79 million metric tons in 2025, from 82 million metric tons in 2023, reflecting halted or declining production at certain facilities in the country and slow demand from some of its top customers in Asia. The present market perspective regarding nat gas futures is cautiously positive, weighing the effects of mild weather against a prospect of heightened demand stemming from colder forecasts. Traders are closely monitoring the dynamic market situation, with the EIA data and weather predictions serving as crucial factors influencing their outlook. The pivotal point now rests at the minor support and resistance level of $2.56. As the current price remains below this threshold, it is likely to serve as resistance. Nevertheless, it could potentially trigger an upward acceleration if there is sufficient buying power in this thin holiday trade. Emphasizing the bearish sentiment is the main resistance at $2.70, positioned above the current price. Despite the recent positive movement from the previous close of $2.52 to $2.62, the bearish outlook remains largely unchanged, given the substantial gap from the moving averages and resistance levels. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.